Hello and welcome to Gone Exploring. Today we are in the Sandwich Glass Museum in Sandwich, Cape Cod, Massachusetts. Oh, look, they have that radioactive glass. It's frowned upon now, but back in the day they thought it was so cool. Beautiful colors. Boo, come here. Come here. Look in that corner, that's radioactive glass.
Thank you.
You're protected. I just think it's cool. You can still buy and find that stuff. Why glass making came to Sandwich? I guess because they had a lot of sand. What's that?
It's an iron chest.
Oh.
And it's iron. It's like a freaking ton.
Yeah, right?
But they had to reinforce the floor underneath it.
Yeah. So these guys look like trumpeters, but they're not. They're blowing glass. all the different kinds of glass they used to make. Boy, I bet it'd be fun to go mudlarking and find this stuff. Yeah, that's a neat way to keep glass. You build a window shelf and glass it off so it doesn't get dusty all the time. And you could still enjoy the prettiness of it.
When a hurricane comes, just pray real hard.
How often's a hurricane gonna come?
In Massachusetts. A lot. We have gale force winds this week when there isn't even hurricane season.
I know. Now, I love anything small. Look how cute those are. That'd be like cute little kid dishes for the little tea party. These are cup plates. I guess the original coaster. But they're so pretty though. How beautiful they are. All the different colors. Oh, George and Martha on painted glass. Very neat. Some art. I like the old stuff. This would be a nice collection to start, because it's not very big, but you can still have all different kinds. And it goes on and on. These little boxes are cute too. Oh, for salt. Hold your precious salt. Back in the day, salt was hard to come by. It was. Don't laugh at me. They actually used to have salt safes. Well, the town doesn't look too much different than it used to. So cute. Look at these cute little things. I love them. Yeah, I'm definitely more about ones that have color versus plain glass. I threw one tiny little bit of color in there. Well, there's some old glass from the early 1800s. Yeah, there's a lot. This museum is a lot bigger than it looks from the outside. There's somebody's lantern collection. Also early 1800s. Isn't that pretty? Oh, look, different colors. These are really pretty, too. Oh, look at the teeny tiny bottles. What are these for? Scent bottles. So I guess they're like little perfume bottles. pretty. And this is our yellow collection. That is a pretty gamut too. Beautiful pieces. Yeah. And I have to pick up where I left off. This is glass engraving equipment. It's a mousetrap. Oh, it's glass. You have to be much more careful. Really beautiful detailed stuff here. Ooh, little trees. How many of these? So beautiful. And here is their gift shop. That's cool. last time I was here, I got one of these with, it had a sailboat on it. This is like what he made. Very neat. So, very neat exhibit. The glass blowing was really cool. And this building is from 1813. And I'm gonna pan around so you can see what the middle of the sandwich looks like. Got the town square over there. We have the Civil War Soldier Memorial over here. I think they use the same cast for like a lot of towns because I've seen the same guy at least 10 times in different towns. So, I learned something new. So, I had a video of this entrance. Oh my god, is that gorgeous or what? Look at that stonework. Kind of want to go up on their property and check it all out, but I'll be good. I'll keep my distance. So right across from where the glass museum is, there's a cute little mill here. See the wheel, the water. Beautiful, absolutely beautiful. Quintessential New England town. But yeah, sandwich is adorable. But it does make you want a sandwich every time you say their name. Oh, thanks for watching.